clipped it off the outside of the right post. And the power play continues. Alexi Sarla, left point, slips it down low. Centering feed, they score! Patrick Brown makes it 1-0. A power play goal for the Checkers with 5 minutes and 33 seconds gone from the first. It's Gauthier across the red line. He'll dump it in. Charlotte makes a wholesale change with 7:47 to go in the first period. Shot's dead even at 7 apiece. Stretch pass here for Steve Bernier in behind the defense, and a backhand shot doesn't go. Second save on a breakaway there. Patrick Brown skates off ice. He's joined by Sarla fresh out of the box. Bridgeport falls to 0-3 on the power play. And some tic-tac-toe passing gets that puck down low. Centering feed for Podorolski, scores! Podorolski from the right hash marks makes it 2-0 Checkers. Robertson, the seventh defenseman in this game for the Checkers here tonight. They're skating 7D. They've got one less forward in this game. Robertson makes up that seventh defenseman. Here's Podorolski, lead pass to Nastasiuk, and on a breakaway to the backhand, he scores! Made a move in front of Gimson, went forehand to backhand, and he makes it 3-0. 32 into it, rather, as here is a curling Andrew Podorolski up to the left point. Tries to skate past Helgeson. Helgeson stays right there on his hip, watching him carefully. Podorolski with a high slot, he shoots and scores! What a shot for Podorolski. He put it up and over the blocker of Gibson. There wasn't much daylight there, and that will do it for Chris Gibson. Jeremy Smith will come on. Inside of the final half minute, the second period. Checkers operate down low. Gauthier with a cross-ice pass to Podorolski. He'll angle it over to McEwen. A shot, it stopped right there at the crease. It got knocked down in front. And it's a 23-save shutout for Nedeljkovic in this one. The South Tigers fall 4-0 to the top team, the Charlotte Checkers, here at Webster Bank Arena.